First, let the solid settle to the bottom. It might help to put a white paper underneath to see the separation more clearly. Also, do not leave the stirring rod inside the beaker. Otherwise, this will disturb the solid. Now, set the stirring rod on top of the beaker. Then carefully pour out the liquid without disturbing the solid. Try to get as much of the liquid out as possible without disturbing any of the solid. If you have a little bit of solid transferring along with the liquid, that's okay.